Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. If you are new, please subscribe. So today what I thought of sharing one report which I got from Czech, that is performance report. First time I'm getting like this report. Normally I used to get a comics and all, but this time I got performance report. So basically what it is showing, it will show a screenshot and two attachments, basically all details like your email ID, phone number, your full salary which we got for last 1 year, then your CF score and all. So this is a good report, and basically what I want to show you, there is, you have to maintain 80% CF score or more to avoid revocation. In my case, last time I got almost 100%, and previous year was almost 88%. So it was a good run, and they given excellent performance and all this time, but they given a star mark like don't try to maintain CF score of 80%. Because answering quality is crucial to the student's experience, so maintain that same effort in order to avoid revocation. But in my right now, I got a good ratings. So last month it was 100, so they given excellent. And I will show you one more. What is the best time to get more questions and all? That is 1 a.m. to 8 a.m. every day. So this month you will get more maximum number of questions as per this. So I want to just show you, because lots of people are asking about both CF score plus timings and all. So I want to just show you. Hope it will help you. Please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye.